My name is Khwaja Omair Hussain. I've done my undergrad from LUMS in economics, and I know I'm doing my MBA here. My major is marketing. That's why I've joined the LUMS Marketing Club. Last year was the first experience of joining this particular club. Together with Hamal, we were both very active in the LUMS Marketing Club that was held back in 2009. That was the first icebreaking session that we had with the entire previous marketing club. There was already heading the entire colloquium. Through that, we learned how the entire system worked, and this time around we want to take it to another level. That's why we firstly decided to make it international. That's why we have teams and then delegates coming from outside Pakistan. Secondly, we also increased the number of competition as well as the number of guest speakers, more prominent guest speakers together with different workshops that we are holding, because we want to give the entire field, not specific to one particular agenda, but an entire field of a comprehensive marketing event. PR itself has been quite challenging, particularly because I guess the most important part in making an event successful is getting the word out there. In that sense, we've been working since I think around November 2010 to get the word out as to what the event is. Particularly, if you want me to go into details, we went into universities and we found brand ambassadors in universities, rather than, because we ourselves could not contact anyone in a particular university. For example, if it was Canadian College, we could not really contact anyone in particular. So we picked a couple of brand ambassadors which would represent us in that particular university and which would go around and collect participants and register teams for the different competitions and all. We had given them all the information, including posters and tickets and all, so that from their end they have all the equipment that will make them eligible to go ahead and make the event successful. Furthermore, we've been currently going to go with the Daily Times, who is going to be essentially our media partner in that sense. They're going to do a pre-event as well as post-event article on us, and they're going to cover the event in that sense. Plus, it's the world of the internet, so we've been using the internet very vigorously. All the social network sites as well as Facebook and LinkedIn, and we've been using that to get the word out. In that sense, it has been very successful because we've been getting non-stop calls from everywhere, even to places like Mardan, which we never ever contacted, but somehow even our word spread to that part of the country.